E-signing documents can help streamline your daily operations and reduce paper-based processes. In this tutorial, I will show you three ways to sign documents and forms using Foxit PDF Editor Suite Pro. A quick and easy way to sign PDFs is by using the so-called ink signature. It's a great method to sign internal documents like PTO requests and expense forms. Please keep in mind that this method does not have the verification and security as signing with a digital signature or e-signing with Foxit eSign. First, go to the Protect tab and choose Fill and Sign. Next, click on the big plus icon to add a signature. You can type, draw, import, paste, or download a signature. Let's import an image of our scanned signature by uploading it. Under Options, you can, for example, choose if you want to convert a signature to black and white or require a password to open the signature. Once the image is imported, you can place your signature anywhere on the document. Finally, apply your signature by clicking Apply All Signatures. After applying the signature, you won't be able to make any alterations to the document. A verified and more secure method to sign documents is digital signatures. You'll find the digital signature option under Sign and Certify on the Protect tab. You need to get a digital ID first to sign with a digital signature. You can obtain one from a trusted third-party provider called Certificate Authority or create a self-signed digital ID using Foxit PDF Editor Suite. For this example, we will use a PDF certificate created by Foxit PDF Editor Suite. To digitally sign, click on Place Signature. The cursor has now changed to a crosshair. Draw a box right where you want to place the signature. Choose the digital signature that you want to use from the drop-down menu and enter your password. Then, click Sign. Save the document. Now, your document is digitally signed. Foxit eSign provides a secure and verified method to electronically self-sign documents. Let's go to the Foxit eSign tab. Here, you can perform different functionalities from requesting signatures and checking your document status to creating, managing, and applying your signature. To self-sign the contract, we first need to create a signature. To do that, you can either click the plus icon or the Manage Signatures button. Click on Create Signature. You again have different options to create your signature. Let's type in our signature. If you want to change the style of your signature, you can choose from a set of fonts and also change the color. If you click on Options, you can add a password to prevent others from using your signature. Check the box Require a password to use the signature and define a password. I won't require a password in this example. To finish the signature creation, click OK and then Close. Now we can sign the contract using Foxit eSign. Click on the signature and then drag and drop the signature to the designated position. Then apply it by clicking Apply All Signatures. Next, save the signed document. And now the contract is eSigned. After signing a PDF document with a digital or electronic signature, the document locks for the edits or changes. So, if you go to the Edit tab, you will find all the editing features grayed out. You'll find the same in the Organize tab. And now it's your turn. Start signing your PDF documents using Foxit PDF Editor Suite Pro.